gorgeous cruise port. We talked to the shore excursion desk on the cruise. Actually, they told us we can just walk around. We don't have to book a tour on the cruise. Of course, the tour on the cruise is expensive. And when we get off the ship, actually we have some vendors. They will sell the tour a little cheap. They don't invite us to walk there. Cheaper than the US. Also, you can bargain.
People here are so healthy. Healthy, running, exercise. You can ride in a horse in Malacca.
just 30 euro, and we want a white horse color. So they cheated on us. They say white, you have to pay 45 euro. Actually, it should be the same price. But anyway, we just paid $40 for them.
Malaga Beach.
Carriage is well worth the money. The only thing is they don't speak English and they smoke.
And this is the, what is that, castle? This is the castle. We are going to climb onto the castle. This is the park. Malaga Park. Say hi. This is so beautiful. The sculpture, the landscape, the castle.
We climb on the castle. It's just like a great wall, very tall. And the police are riding on the horse. Those are the handsome police.
Wow, when we one step up, we see even better view. The mountains, the castle. And this is on top of the castle. You pay 3.5 euro. You can get on top of the castle. And you can see the magnificent view. 300 degrees of it is well worth it. Of course, you have to have the energy.
Take you to see those white houses.
Hi.
But I think you can just explore by yourself. You can walk around, go to the castle, you can go to see the city, which costs nothing.
You pay 3.5 euro, you can get on top and you can see the magnificent view. You can use the bathroom and there's a restaurant. This is the castle. Jesus Christ, we walk, we cannot get out. All those stuck. Then we have to go up again. That's pain in the butt. It's tough to walk. Over there is the door is locked. How we get out? We have to go up again.
Mercy.
This is the town, Malaga. This is the cathedral. This is the Malaga Cathedral. 好吧, 8 euro.
Museum is very famous, called Picasso Museum Malaga. The ticket is 10 euros. There's another place has a Picasso birthplace museum. Lots of shops, restaurants in this area. And the view is magnificent. It's gorgeous. It's really awesome. Well, we had a very good exercise today. We didn't book any tour from the cruise, which saved a lot of money. And we had so much fun.
It has Burger King, KFC, Starbucks, the mall. This is Malacca Beach. Malacca Beach.